Yo, good.
I'm good. Yo, I can't believe I green. I swear, that's so unbelievable for me. Me and Everest will be waiting for y'all. That was good. Everest, start trying to pass me loops though. Start trying to pass me alleys. Oh, wait, where are y'all? I went for y'all. Yo, Professor's so cracked at basketball. Damn, you really analyze this blaze. Wait, Everest, what should I put as my finishing badge? What should I put as finishing badge? Yeah. Do I have what? Yeah. Put what? Acrobat, I put it on. Yeah, they are. Where ends? We're here. He hasn't joined yet. Versus. We call ball, because we won. We called ball first, we won. Yes, we did. Because you guys said never mind. You said never mind. And you guys been getting a ball all around, bro. Whatever. We're at first court to the left. Alright. Nope, you're not that Reggie. He got on. We got on the game. They aren't. Yeah. He's on his big man. No, he's not. Because Miller doesn't need screens, remember? My Melo said no.
It's a new vibe, a new wave. I could
Alright. My fault, I didn't mean to guard you. It's out. Don't shoot it. Best to a million, obviously. Nobody can stop it when it's your time. I'ma win the game when it's gold time. They gon' say my name when it's your time. He's gonna pass it back. Oh, he's too tall. Can't nobody stop you when it's your time. And he jumped out like he leaned in. He's gonna lay. What's in? Alright. It's out. He's just too fast. I can't guard people that fast. I can't, bro. He's too fast, too. This is because my build's so slow. If you get on your PlayStation, he's graying right now, bro. He's gonna pass it. Out. It's out. I know it. He's gonna pass it. That's out. Hit your screen, got you. Damn, I thought he was gonna shoot as soon as he got the ball. My fault. They're gonna win now, cause they switch builds. You see, bro, he's just way too tall. Let me tell a little sad story about this young boy who grew up, no pops in the crib. That mama working so she couldn't really show no love when he was a kid. He didn't even mean to do that incident. He was only 18 when he caught that bit. He ain't not a move. He ain't not a love. He walking the spot. Good. Curving. Net. He had to figure it out and then learn the rules and then follow him like it or not. He caught a new. He had a little try to stick. And then it was right in his sock. They had him in for like a week. So we're gonna switch man. Facts, he is a big man. He's not even buff. He's just mad tall. Bro, tall, big man for what? I thought you said you can't. They couldn't count him out because anybody who know little homie, got heart. He gonna adapt to his habitat, even if his habitat get dark. He was a little fish when he jumped in the water and then he grew into a shark. 2 years later, 9 fights in, he found his religion. He started working out, taking food, soups, and respects that wasn't given. He wanted more for his life, he was saying it. Every night and his life wasn't hitting.
His life wasn't here.
2 years he fought the case and he ain't worried about it in his mind. He knew he ain't losing. He got a paid lawyer, that's a good lawyer, and that lawyer do know what he doing. They want to take it to trial, so he take it to trial, but that little going through it. He was just holding it down for his man because he wasn't the one that was doing it. He didn't come down to this line, call home and he found out his man. He looked up to the sky like, why? Because he's locked in the, and he can't slide. Off the break loose when that man cried, you can see the in his eyes. That he went you did is verified. And he went back in this and he thought to himself, like, I feel a little stupid. He got a big in the crib, but he's stuck in the gym and he can't even use it. He want to retrial and take back everything that he said because he know he ain't good. Lord, homie, a real and he done made a decision already and he's sticking to it.
Yeah, he's sticking to it.
Yeah. Sniper, bro. Sniper's handy. I'm back. Everest. Me and the AI are coming back. It's 1919. GG's, bro.